Hey guys, what's up?
It's Sean Leno.
Today I'm going to be teaching you how to play Waiting on the World Change by John Mayer. I'm going to be teaching an easy, kind of an easy strummer version. It's, you know, simpler than the version he actually plays. This is more for beginners to intermediate, because the strumming of it is pretty beginner. But I'm going to be teaching you guys the solo he does, and that can get a little bit intermediate, but all in all, it's pretty easy. So the chord you're going to need is going to be a D, a B minor, and a G. Those are three chords you're going to need. And the strumming pattern for those is going to be like this. It's going to go D, B minor, then you're going to go back to D, back to the B minor, go to D again. This time, instead of changing to the B minor, go to a G. Back to the D. And that's pretty much how the whole rhythm of that song goes. Goes. Whole thing you're gonna be needing just to sing along with it. But then the solo. This part gets a little harder. But what you do, go to your 7th fret of your B string, hit that, you take off your finger, and you're gonna be on the 5th. It sounds like. Then you go and you hammer back on the 7th. Take from the 7th, you slide up to your 10th, then go 7, 10, 12, 10, 12, 10 of your high E, then you go 12 of your B, 10 of your E, 12 of your E, you bend your 12 up to where the B usually is, then you let off, and it's on the 10 of the E, then you slide up to your 15th fret of your E, go, and then you also want to put your first finger on your 14th fret at the same time, and you're going to hammer on and off a couple times, slide back down to your 12, and that's all solo, it sounds like this. Pretty much it.